Wow. I wish Talwyn was here to see this.